I'm Emma Ahtonen from DeLaval. Today we're going to talk about the milking status in DelPro Farm Manager. So when you work with a voluntary milking system, your cows move around the barn in their own pace. This change in dynamic of the cows also requires you to change your management routine. One of those things is to continuously monitoring your milking status of the animals. So with cows milked 24/7 in your herd, we realized that having a static report is not really going to do the trick. You need a live platform that is going to continuously all day long give you an update of the cow's milking status at that point in time. This is the most effective way of monitoring her milking status. So let me show you how that looks like in DelPro Farm Manager. Within the milking queue, it's easy to find which cows have recently been milked. They're all marked as white cows. You can then also see which cows are due to be milked that have milking permission. They are marked as yellow cows. And the ladies that are overdue to be milked, they're marked as red cows. Depending on the lactation number, stage of lactation, and production level, cows are individually assigned a milking status. We do not milk cows only based on time. Cows are allowed to be milked according to her production level and her stage of lactation, giving every cow a unique milking permission. Also, within the milking queue, we can find data on performance of her last milking compared to what we expected in that milking session. We can find unsuccessful milkings, and we can also see if her feed consumption reaches the target of that day. And with DeLaval in control, you even have the milking status on your phone. And also, of course, if you're in the barn, you can see the milking status also on your VMS V300 or your VMS V310. So it's easily available whenever you need it.